There's a foul at the end for Blue. Before that, there was a couple scores before that. There was a call where I called two, yeah, and they're trying to four, but the end score I don't think matters because even if it was a four, she got the foul. So,
okay. So you had a foul at the end.
We'll get to foul, but Red, I had given
any,
a two.
Is there any cautions?
There was a red caution.
But you already stopped it.
But I didn't stop it till the fall because she was underneath on her back. So I don't think the challenge is there was a caution for a leg fell on red to blue, and then there was a fall, but she got the fall. Before that, there was a two versus four.
My question was, is there any way that, because it doesn't matter if you scored two or one, no matter which way you score
it, will not change the outcome.
And you end up in that position.
Exactly.
Right?
It will end up in the fall. Correct. They were challenging a four versus a two. But it doesn't matter because
they did selections, not seven. They did selections, not seven.
You should have stopped the action at some point.
Yes. You are correct.
Okay? All right. So
should I take it
off the man?
I think he's doing it, huh?
Going on. Okay. All right, so we go here. That's what we do.